five straight field goals. They jump the center, and it's blocked by Shea McClellin. Time perfectly.
Did he touch the center? McClellin goes over the top of Morgan Cox. That's a clean block. What a play by McClellin.